winter, but everything's already starting to mix up and break up. So I'd say after sunrise, a couple of hours after that, the fog will burn off, the sun will come through, and it's actually going to turn out to be a fairly decent day. So we'll just say early fog and drizzle to start the day, and then some sunshine this afternoon. The temperatures are going to climb into the low 50s. That's not bad for this time of the year. Sunrise at 6:56. Overnight tonight, mostly clear, chilly. Temperatures will drop back into the upper 20s to around 30. All right, let's talk about the weekend because that's what everybody's discussing. Here's the setup. We're going to see an area of low pressure develop down in the Gulf of Mexico, and it's going to start to move out to the northeast. At the same time, some cold air will drift in out of Canada, and how these two things interact will tell the story for us as far as the weather goes on Sunday. Computer models are doing two different things with this. Number one, there's a few of them that bring it straight east almost and miss us to the south. And then there are other computer models that take it up into the southern part of Virginia. Most of them are trending towards this northern track, which would get us into the mix of snow and rain during the day on Sunday. We hardly ever have a pure snow event around here in Baltimore, and I don't think this is going to be one of those. But as that area of low pressure comes up through the southern part of Virginia and that cold air comes in from the north, I do think there's going to be a very narrow band of heavy snow setting up somewhere in the north central part of Maryland here. The precip may actually stop by the time you get towards York. It may not go any further than that, but there'll be a narrow stripe, I think, of some heavy snow. Now, where that sets up and where that rain-snow line goes, it's still a little too early to say. Maybe later on this afternoon and this evening, we'll take our first shot at accumulations with Tom at 5 o'clock, so tune in then. But right now, it's still too early to say. 50 degrees on Saturday, so it's going to be warm before the storm gets here. 38 on Sunday, and we'll just say a mix of snow and rain at this time. And then it should clear up for the holiday on Monday with a high temperature near 43.